Rescue 1 to head to Station 2. Rescue 1 to Station 2 for a Marine call.
With high winds fanning the flames, there was little crews could do to save a houseboat from destruction early Friday morning. The unoccupied vessel was moored in Sutherland Bay near Tolkal Mill in Kelowna's north end when it suddenly caught fire. Resident Patricia Olson says the boat went up like a matchbox.
Within the matter of 5 minutes, the whole boat was one big ball of fire. Within a half an hour, it was gone.
Kelowna Fire Department platoon captain Lori Saris says it would appear that the flames originated at the back end of the boat.
From what they say, it started from the back end and ripped through it pretty fast. So
the owner is said to be out of the country, and it's believed the vessel was insured. The cause remains under investigation. Kelly Hayes, Castanet Media.